We all know that visit order is a prerequisite for us to have successful tourist industry here in the Philippines, particularly in Metro Manila. So what we've been doing is to focus on anti-criminality interventions. Well, of course, we have identified places of convergence, particularly tourist destinations. So ito'y naglalagay tayo ng mga police assistance desks frequently patrolled by our police personnel for crime prevention. And of course, we are training our police personnel to be what we call top cop or tourist-oriented police for community order and protection. So far, the Department of Tourism has been conducting or sponsoring this training. And so far, we have cost the, well, at least 612 police personnel were trained for this. Right now in Metro Manila, we have assigned more than 800 personnel on places we call tourist police. And these police are trained to assist the tourists, both local and foreign, for them to feel safer here in the Philippines. So we'd like to encourage the tourist industry stakeholders for them to invite tourists in our place, and we can assure them that your police, particularly the NCRPO, will be doubling its effort to protect, of course, not just the tourists but whole of the community. We have experienced a downtrend of a crime for the first 3 years of this administration. 58% was our accomplishment on bringing down the crime compared with the last 3 years of previous administration. And I believe that this situation has been known to the public and even to the tourism stakeholders even outside of the country, and this could certainly encourage them to visit the Philippines.
Sir, Christmas is fast approaching. What preparations are you doing right now?
Right now, we are conducting more patrolling and crime prevention interventions and effort to ensure that the notion that during burn months, crimes is rising. But based on the data, at least for the past 3 years, from 2016 until this 2019, 2016, 2017, and 2018, we got the monthly average crime rate, and the bare months compared to non-bare months, we have experienced a decrease, contrary to the notion that crimes are rising during bare months. So we will continue doing this in order for us to encourage more tourists to visit our country.